It's locked away and they're set for a start. This is the fifth out of Mount Gambier today. Set to go, ready and away they go, and racing a fairly even dispatch. Double Vision will lead on settling down, coming across the favourite Galactic Horizon, and into the back they head. Galactic Horizon takes over a couple in front, Dick Grayson second. Two away then came Double Vision, followed by Rouse Rocket. Well back out of it then came Velocity Luna and High Fly Emma. Off the back, Galactic Horizon still a couple in front of Dick Grayson. They're five on Double Vision, followed by Rouse Rocket, but around the turn Galactic Horizon is still a couple in front, trying hard Dick Grayson, but Galactic Horizon and gets home. Dick Grayson second, Rouse Rocket got third. In behind them then to pull up into the pen would have been back along the inside, Double Vision followed by High Fly Emma, Velocity Luna. Stand by for the placings. Number seven, Galactic Horizon, the favourite is home. Over five, Dick Grayson, and four, Rouse Rocket. Stephen Bartholomew trains this winner, Galactic Horizon, and gets home at the price of $1.60 on the UTAB. 29.95 the race time recorded. 29.95. 7, 5, and 4 the placings. And officially fourth there has gone to number two, Double Vision. 7, 5, 4, and 2.